What up, though? What up, though? What up there, son?
What's up, man?
Shit. Chilling. I want that Sackboy adventure game.
Yeah, it's on sale right now.
Yeah, but I ain't got no sale money right now is the problem. Well, I want that, baby, because I was looking at it. You know, I always been a fan of Little Big Planet. And I was looking at the gameplay, and it looked dope.
Yeah.
It really, like, at first I was totally against it, right? Like, because I'm used to the whole side-scrolling platform, you know what I mean? But really, when you boil it down, it's just a 3D version of what you always did.
Yeah.
Well, you and Landon playing together?
Yeah. First time I've been on the back, and I didn't want to play the full fight, and of course I have a switch controller.
One day I'm gonna call Kim Bluff and buy a second controller, cause I didn't buy one, and she was asking me about it, and I say, well, you don't even play games, right? And you talking about a second controller. And she say,
the game called It Takes Two, about husband and wife. And I thought it's got great reviews, and it's co-op, it's fully co-op. You can't play it by yourself. You have to play it with a person. And it's supposed to be easy.
That shit.
People that don't want to play games, if you don't see.
That shit mad difficult though. Like, it's mad. Like, have you seen gameplay?
Yeah, I've seen the gameplay.
She might play it, but then again, I don't know. But I'm gonna call her bluff. I'm gonna buy a second controller and some little co-op games and whatnot. I'm gonna do it just so I can say, see, I already knew you wasn't gonna play it.
We must find a way to disable your artillery.
Ah! Like, I got all the way almost to the end of this game. Did I tell you about that?
Yes, again.
I had got all the way to almost the end of this game and had to start over.
That's the end
of
the start
of
war?
I said I had almost got to the end of this game and had to start over.
Dang.
Oh no!
Because I play the game, but I want certain things to happen. Uh-huh. And one of the key people for the second and third game ended up dying. So I needed, and I needed him to stay alive, so I had to, I had to start over. I'm finally now back to where I was. I gotta say that knockout city is a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be.
That knockout look, man, right?
I forgot what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, Yeah, I'm going.
I don't remember Virtual Fighter only having two attack buttons. Like, I thought there was a low punch and a high punch and a low kick and a high kick, but it's just the punch and the kick button.
Yeah, Virtual has very basic.
Huh?
Yeah, Virtual has very basic.
Here. What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirihi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment SDG. You and your crew are just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we request.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all we sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Zarin's base of operations. He set up a research facility here. It's crawling with Geth, very well
formed. Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Zarin. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Zarin researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Saren has discovered a cure for the Jedi.
Okay, first you go that, and you go to the final boss. How's it?
Yeah, they're bad enough. The Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Oh, yes, stick a book!
I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure is safe.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Gavin. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. Looks like he's got a bloody casket.
Just drop it. He'll be fine.
If you say so, but I'm gonna keep my eye out. If it's all the same to you.
Hello, guys.
Greetings, Commander. I am Commander Rentola. I can provide you with supplies for the upcoming mission. For anything else, I suggest you speak with Captain Kerry.
Let me see what you have.
What little there is.
Medigear upgrade, a license. My decryption skill? Oh, because I don't have. Oh, girl.
Yeah, look at that.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon. And if Saren doesn't want to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people you're talking about. I've been loyal to you so far. Hell, you did more for me than ever did. But if I'm going to keep following you, I need to know you're doing it for the right reasons.
Rex, these Krogan are not your people. They're slaves of Saren. Tools. Is that what you want for them?
No, the tools for the council once.
Yeah!
I can not correct me, they knew this all. I doubt that Saren would be generous. Alright, Shepard. I beg your pardon.
What?
I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing.
Wait!
When we find Saren,
No! What is this? Get off of me! Get off!
What? What do you want? What's wrong?
The red head.
Oh, what do I need? Get it up. Let it go. Go back.
Go back?
Yeah. Okay. What?
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20 kiloton ordnance. Crew,
nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We need to place the bomb in a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke? How do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off. We'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
There's a
boy in there. We don't have enough men.
It does sound a bit risky. Is there no other way?
No, but I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than they look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
Oh, yeah, look at you do it. I found things that are leading. You can double jump.
Uh-oh, I'm a boss.
We'll need someone who knows Alliance communication.
I volunteer, Commander.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Army Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
That's true.
Loaded onto the armor and brief your crew on its detonation sequence. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. We'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
No!
Is there something you want to say, Chief?
I don't know. It's just weird going under someone else's command. I've got used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry. We'll see you on the other side.
I know. It's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
It doesn't matter if we're not in the same unit. We're still a team. Watch each other's backs, keep your eyes open, and fight like I know you can. We'll all come out of this in one piece.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I've come to trust each of you with my life. And I've also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends. The records are sealed. Glory in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. Silent Step defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever alert, kept armies at bay, hidden cracks. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, it's the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line. Good luck, Commander. I hope we meet again.
Comcheck,
do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help. Shadow is on the ground. Shadow is on the ground. Chief Williams, the Gorgine. Run of us, AA routines, move!
Oh! Auto buy is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long range turrets helping the Geth target.
This is where wait.
So this must have been one. This must have been your weekend off.
Yeah.
Something scrambled for targeting. We've got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavine.
Oh!
Did
we want
to go?
Holy crap. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Sheesh.
Where did I go?
Okay, so I don't need to go there right now. All I need to do is do the rest of this stuff.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. All right, bro. I'ma hit you up a little later. All right. What happened? All right. Well, if you're not around, I'll message you when I get a little rest here. All right.
The experiments they were conducting.
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms, progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that. Please, let me out.
I'm opening your cell. But then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
These look docile. Their minds are gone. What drove Saren to this? It is cruel beyond measure.
Leave them. Let's get moving.
It's safest, but I would prefer they be put out of their misery.
Going the wrong way.
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Sarah? No, stay back. This is important work. This is the glorious salvation of my species. You will not destroy the work we started.
Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
I'm not going to hurt you. Who are you?
Granite the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him, and you do not even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Salarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
Tell me more about this signal.
Signal's not exactly the right word. There is some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom a subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't. But I'll never. Ah!
You will be right.
Shepard, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime. I get the feeling something bad is about to happen.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I do not think this is a VI.
There's a way more existence so far beyond your own. You cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper. A label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You could not have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They are harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out.
What do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. We need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console is no longer functioning. Ideas, Commander Shepard?
Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.